everybody. My name is Pamela. Welcome to my channel for the love of beauty. I am here to show you guys what I'm going to do to my hair. I'm going to dye my hair with the henna and the indigo. I did a previous video on henna and the indigo, but it was from a different company and from a different package. Now the indigo I did order from this company. So I also decided to go ahead and order both products from the same company, but this one is in a kit. So this is what it is: henna for African hair, and I got it in, you know, for black. I want my hair to be black, okay? So this is the kit right here, okay? Let me open it up and show you guys what's in it, okay? Now this is the 100% indigo powder. Comes in a package like this. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to use half of the package and save the rest for later on. And this one here is henna. You put this on your hair first, okay? Let it sit in your hair for about 4 to 9 hours, however long you want to leave it in your hair. And the same with the indigo. It comes with a little plastic thingy here. I forgot what you call it. It's just in case you want to make marks on your hands, design on your hands. So this is what this is for. And it also comes with a set of gloves, okay? Now this package here, I believe, if I'm not mistaken, was $15. Okay, the kit. And you can order this product from mehandi.com. Mehandi.com, M-E-C-A-N-D-I.com. So I'm gonna put the information down below. So you guys, I'm going to come back and show you guys what I'm going to do or how I'm going to put this in my hair. First, I want to show you my hair. I combed it out, and I want to show you the gray. Look at all that gray. It seems like since I became natural, I'm getting more gray in my hair. It's all behind. It's all within my hair, gray. And I'm trying my best to get this grayness out of my hair. So you guys, I'll be right back. Just stay tuned and watch me put the henna and the indigo in my hair. Stay tuned. about it. I am back. I'm going to show you how the henna looks in my hair. Okay, I had to go somewhere today, so I had to put a wig on and a scarf, you know, and everything. So let me remove everything and show you guys what it looks like. And after this video, after this, I will wash it out and come back to you guys on applying the indigo. Okay. So this is over 6 hours since I had the henna in. So this is 6 hours. Remove my headband. Okay, my hair should be red, brownish like. It's kind of reddish brown. So I'll be right back, you guys. Okay, you guys, I am back. I washed the henna out of my head, and this is the results. It is a reddish brown color. I hope you can see that. Look at my gray, how reddish brown it is. Okay, look at there. Okay, this is the result. So I have already made up my indigo. So I'm going to place indigo on top of this. You do your henna first and rinse it out, and then you do your indigo. Put your indigo in. Now, if you want your hair to be more of a brown type, mix the henna and the indigo together. Mix it up and then place it in your head. But if you just want it plain black, you got to do the henna first and then the indigo. So